If you love motorsport, this is the show for you. Discover what's trending in motorsport. If it's fast, funny, inspiring, or entertaining, we'll bring the videos to you. This is the Race World Show. On today's show, we feature a racing driver who continues to trend around the world with his latest video blog. A must-see, Nico Rosberg's epic slow-motion video response to Mercedes winning the Constructors' Championship. Also trending this week is famous pussycat doll and girlfriend to F1 driver Lewis Hamilton. It's Nicole Scherzinger. Also in today's show, the Trendometer presents motorsport videos that have gone viral. Today's fast entrant is part of a new series from the Williams F1 team called Williams in 60 Seconds. Stay tuned. Up first, the cheeky Nico Rosberg in slow motion. Nicole Scherzinger is all that and some more. Besides being the most famous pussycat doll, the 36-year-old is also the better-looking half of Formula One driver Lewis Hamilton. Need more reasons to start following this babe on social media? But it's not just Lewis's career that's exciting. Nicole is also picking up speed career-wise, being as active on the web as she is on stage, having over 18 million followers in total on different social media platforms. She can be seen frequently uploading snaps on her Instagram account or supporting her beau on Twitter. So proud of you, babe, at Lewis Hamilton, starting from pit lane and ending on the podium. Better get in the fast lane if you want to follow Nicole Scherzinger. Today's Trendometer results are in. The RaceWorld team discovered the best motorsport videos in the world and ranked them according to views. This week's hot pick has amassed over 10,000 views in just a few days. It's a brand new video series from the Williams F1 team. Get behind the scenes insight in 60 seconds. Enjoy!
Main task of the design office is to bring together two elements. The surfaces defined by the aerodynamics group and the engine and turn them into a complete car. So there's something like 18,000 parts in the car, most of them, if not all of them, drawn in here. I would say a typical year, we're beginning to scheme out the new car in late January, early February. So quite often we're thinking about the new car just before the car that we're racing in that year runs for the first time. Those initial schemes will go into the wind tunnel for evaluation through February, March and April as we firm up the designs. And then it's just a question of really focusing in on the detail increasingly in each small area of the car.
That's all from the RaceWorld TV show today. You can watch today's trending videos in full on the channel, plus catch up with previous episodes. Visit the website to see the Trendometer results. There are thousands of motorsport videos in 6 languages for you to enjoy. Subscribe today to RaceWorld TV to discover what's trending in motorsport.